So this is a collaborative project which we're working with the University of Texas El Paso as a lead institution, and then Sokoine University of Agriculture and industrial partners, MCI, Saint Animal in Morocco. We're working to develop and evaluate the vaccine against Rift Valley fever. It's a project funded by USAID and innovative lab on Rift Valley fever control in agriculture. Yeah, Rift Valley is a very important disease because when the outbreaks occur, many animals are killed and also disrupt the businesses. Also, people are also infected. It's a zoonotic disease. One of the major output of this project, despite of the vaccine, but you have capacity building, where we are training African scientists. And so far, we have three graduate students, one PhD and two MPhil students. And because of the lab we have, it's a unique lab in Africa. And we also have an animal house level two. This is a level two facility containment, and you are allowed to do certain level of viruses like Rift Valley fever. Now, those are secure lab, insect proof, and all but secure, so that we are allowed to conduct any certified at that level. And because of that facility, we can do experiments on large animals and small animals, which allow now to do trials on vaccine and also diagnostics. And because of we also trained personnel to work on such capacity level of the animal house, then we'll be able to do research on those infectious agents which are classified at level two. African Center of Excellence phase two under SACIDS fits very well because there's a component of innovations and product development at SACIDS-ACE. So because of that, we're linked very well, and we're proposing that when the project is probably coming to an end, this facility will be used by these scientists from the Center of Excellence to be used for research and product development. And also we have a very good linkages with private-public partnership of our colleagues in vaccine development with MCI in Morocco, also Botswana Vaccine Institute we're collaborating with, and also on the support. So because of that one, we'll be more sustainable on capacity building and research development and product innovations.